I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable read receipts in Facebook Messenger. I'll show you how to turn off Facebook Messenger read receipts for both all of your conversations and individual chats. Do you love staying connected with people on Facebook Messenger but wish you had a bit more control over your privacy? Specifically, are you looking to disable those telling read receipts? You're not alone. In this video, I'll show you how to disable read receipts in Facebook Messenger, giving you the freedom to read messages at your own pace without the sender knowing. This little privacy tweak can make a big difference in how you manage your conversations. First, let's walk through the steps to disable read receipts in Facebook Messenger for all of your conversations. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Messenger home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then tap the settings icon at the top of that menu. Your Facebook Messenger settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Privacy and Safety in this menu. The Privacy and Safety screen opens. Step 4. Scroll down to the What People See section and then tap Read Receipts in this section. The Facebook Messenger Read Receipts screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap to toggle off Show Read Receipts. Going forward, people won't be able to see when you've read their Facebook Messenger messages, and you also won't be able to see when they've read yours. Next, let's walk through the steps to turn off Facebook Messenger Read Receipts in a specific chat. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger app and then tap to open the conversation with the person you want to turn off Facebook Messenger read receipts for. Step 2. Tap that person's profile name at the top of the screen to open the options screen for that person. Step 3. Scroll down to the Privacy and Support section and then tap Read Receipts in this section. The Facebook Messenger read receipts screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap to toggle off Show Read Receipts. Going forward, this specific person won't be able to see when you've read their messages, and you also won't be able to see when they've read yours. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How.